안녕하십니까? 저는 RDB Language의 데이지 선생님입니다. Hello everyone, this is Teacher Daisy of RDB Language. Welcome to our channel. In this lesson, we will be learning how to use comparative sentences in Korean language using more or less. 보다, 더, or 덜. Okay, let's learn first the 더. 더 is literally means more in English. So we can use 더 with adjective, verb, or counters. So let's have examples with sentences. Example is 보기 in Korean word. So here, example with the noun. Okay, so we have example here. We have example first with the adjective. So by the way, example is called 보기 in Korean language. 라면은 매워요. Ramyeon is spicy. So here, we are describing the ramyeon or the instant noodles, which is 매워 or spicy. So positive sentence. How about we put 더 or more in this sentence? So it becomes 라면은 더 매워요. So by putting the word 더, we are comparing or we are going to put comparison. So here it becomes 라면 is more spicy. So again, by putting 더 to our adjective, it becomes from the word 매워, that is spicy, it becomes more spicy. Or in English grammar, it becomes spicier. So here it becomes 라면 is spicier. But take notice that we don't put here anything that we have comparison against. Okay? So we will have that on our later studies. Okay, so let's continue with example with our verb. So here, for example, 저는 한국어를 공부할 거예요. Okay, so 저는 is I, 한국어를 is Korean language, and 공부할 거예요, from the word 공부하다, to study, 할 거예요, that is future tense, so it becomes will study. So again, this is a positive form. 저는 한국어를 공부할 거예요. But what happens if we put the word 더? So 저는 한국어를 더 공부할 거예요. So before our verb, we put the word 더 or 더. It becomes I will study more Korean language. Okay? So maybe last time he did not study more or he did study well, but this time he decided to study more of the Korean language. So that is the example. So how about if we put 더, we put the word 더 with the counter. So for example, pen 세 개 주세요. Please give me 3 pens. Pen is again pen 세 개. 세 개 is 세 means 3. 개 is a counting unit for pieces. 세 개, that is 3 pieces. 주세요. 주세요 means please give me. It means please give me 3 pens. So again, what happens if we put the word 더? Pen 세 개 더 주세요. Okay? Please give me 3 more pens. So that means he is asking for a 3 more pens. So by putting the word 더 before the 주세요, you are saying that you need 3 more of those pens. Okay, so let's learn now about opposite of 더, that is 덜. 덜 means less in Korean language. The same usage with our 더. 덜 is used before the adjective, the verb, or the counters. So here, example, 보기. 라면은 매워요. So again, it means 라면 is spicy. How about we put 덜? So the same with our 더, you put the 더 before the adjective, you put the 덜 still before your adjectives. It becomes 라면은 덜 매워요. 라면 is less spicy. By putting the word 덜 before your adjective, it becomes less and your adjective. Example with a verb. So here, 저는 한국어를 공부할 거예요. We have the same example in the previous one. 저는 한국어를 공부할 거예요. I will study Korean language. How about we put 덜 before our action or before our verb? 저는 한국어를 덜 공부할 거예요. So again, 저는 is I 한 거고, is Korean language 공부할 거예요, is will study. So by putting the word dol before your verb, so it becomes less of the study. So it literally means I will study less Korean language. So maybe you studied a bit hard before, but this time you decided to make it less. So he put the word dol before the action. And finally, for our last example, we will have our counter. So here, pen 세개 주세요. So again, pen 세개 is 3 pieces. 주세요, please give me. So please give me 3 pens. How about the next example? Pen 세개돌 주세요. Again, pen 세개 3 pieces. 돌 주세요. Less. Please give me less. So here we have please give me 3 less pens. So maybe he has more of the pen and he's asking for less. So he will put dol before the 주세요. That means less of the thing. So how about the next expression, Buddha? What is Buddha? Buddha literally means done. So in this sentence construction, we can see that we have noun 1 and noun 2. So in our previous example with do and dol, we don't have any comparison with the noun 1. But this time we have the noun 1 and noun 2. So we can see clearly what is we comparing, what are we comparing against with two nouns. So the first noun, we will attach either subject markers i or ga, or topic markers un and nun. And the second noun, we will attach the word Buddha and followed by do for more or dol for less. Then we'll add the adjective or the verb or the counters. Okay, so again, take notice that the first noun is attached with subject marker or topic markers, and the second noun will be attached with Buddha. So the Buddha here means done. So we can put either do, more, so it becomes more than, or dol, that means less than, plus our adjective, verb, or counter. So let's have our first example. 한식은 양식보다 더 매워요. Means Korean food. From the word 한, 한국, 식, 음식. So Korean food, then 양식, Western food. Okay, and 매워 is spicy. So again, here, let's look at the example. Our first noun, 한식, it ends with a consonant letter. That's why our topic marker is 은. Okay, the second noun, 양식, we attach the word 부다. And our next expression, 더, that means more than 매워. Okay, so in English translation, we start with our first noun, Korean food, 더 매워. Is more spicy. Is more spicy. We're comparing with the 양식. So again, 부다. So here, than Western food. So it becomes Korean food is more spicy than Western food, or Korean food is spicier than Western food. Okay, next, how about the verb? Let's have example with verb. 저는 작년보다 더 공부할 거예요. 저는, 저 means I. So again, the first noun will be attaching subject or topic marker. So in this case, we are attaching topic marker nun because 저 ends with a vowel. Where are we comparing to? We are comparing to last year, 작년. And 더, more. 공부할 거예요. Will study more. So here, I will study more than last year. Okay, next example is for the counter. 저는 친구보다 돈더 많이 있어요. Okay, 저는. Where are we comparing? We're comparing to our friend. 친구보다 돈. 친구보다 돈. So our friend's money. 더 많이, money is means many, 있어요, have, so many more money. I have more money than my friend. Okay, and next, how about if we're going to use 돌? First example, 나는 남동생보다 돌 잘생겼어요. 나는, or 저는, that is the same. I, 남동생. 남동생 means younger brother. 잘생겼어요. That is handsome. Okay, so tall. Tall means less. So here I am less handsome than my brother. Okay, next, how about the next example? 미나 씨가 진호 씨보다 밥을 덜 먹었어요. We are comparing Mina Shi or Miss Mina with Jinwoo Shi or Mr. Jinwoo. 밥을, pap from the word rice, 덜 먹었어요. 먹었어요, ate, then 덜, less ate. Miss Mina ate lesser than Minwoo. And finally, for our last example, 저는 친구보다 돈 조금 덜 있어요. So here we're not going to use money means many. Okay, so 조금 means less. Okay, here 저는 친구보다 돈 조금 덜 있어요. I have lesser money than my friend. I hope that you enjoy our lesson for today and you know now how to use the expressions more or less and the expressions 보다, 더 or 덜, and you have fun learning with us. Please like our page in Facebook and please subscribe us in our YouTube channel. We upload new videos every Tuesday and Friday. Please comment below if you want a certain lesson to be uploaded. Thank you very much. 다음에 또 만나요. 안녕히 계세요. 감사합니다.